The frogfish, also known as anglerfish, is a weird but wonderful creature. They are masters in disguise. Some imitate sponges, others resemble stones or coral. These juvenile warty frogfishes, size just 1 centimeter, look like toxic nudibranch, a perfect disguise to protect themselves from predators. They often live in the open sand. Or this warty frogfish, which adjusts to the environment. It looks like a part of the coral, and even like the colors of the crinoid. This painted frogfish fits perfectly between the rocks and vegetation. Predators won't notice this guy. These giant beauties can stay at the same place for months, mostly on top of sponges or coral. This juvenile painted fellow has, like his family members, an unusual appearance and is designed to conceal it from predators and sometimes to mimic a potential meal to its prey. In science, this is called aggressive mimicry. Aggressive mimicry often involves the predator employing signals. With their lure that mimics a small animal, like a shrimp or small fish, which draws its potential prey towards it. A strategy which allows predators to simply sit and wait for prey to come to them. The attack is very fast. It can be as fast as 6 milliseconds.